Right now, speaking of Halloween Havoc, it is all about the NXT Women's Tag Team titles. This triple threat match, first superstar to earn a pinfall or submission wins, and we'll spin the wheel.
Representing Toxic Attraction, JC Jane.
Could Jane be the one spinning the wheel for Toxic Attraction as we see Io Shirai and Corrado representing her team along with Indy Hartwell? And so what's the advantage of spinning the wheel?
I'll be honest with you, there isn't much of an advantage in terms of winning this match and getting to spin the wheel. The wheel itself, of course, is random, but I'd rather be the one to roll the dice than my opponent if it had to come to it either way. The truth is, winning this match gives you a mental edge and some momentum going into Halloween Havoc. That's really win this.
Well, Jane just slapping Io Shirai. I mean, would you walk up to Io Shirai and just slap her in the face?
Hell no!
Oh, and Parada. Double clothesline, and look, you've been talking about Persia Parada a lot.
Yeah, absolutely. I enjoy powerhouse athletes. She's certainly in that mold, a style that has clearly worked well in NXT previously. When you look at the likes of Rhea Ripley and, of course, NXT champ Raquel Gonzalez, who I'm expecting big things from Parada. I like the fact that...
Trying to cover to win to spin the wheel, and Jane quickly running interference.
Peralta was able to get Indy Hartwell's head straight after all this love affair nonsense to get it back in competition.
Well, now two women just slugging it out. Jane and Shirai, what a knee under the jaw of Shirai. And Jane now, she could really step out, could step up for her team, could step up for Toxic Attraction here tonight. Look, triple threat match tonight. We're going to have the same on Thursday. All three women that bleed NXT, Banks, Becky, Belair for the SmackDown Women's Championship live at noon, streaming on Peacock. It's Crown Jewel.
Yeah, what a matchup that is going to be. Not only three of the absolute best on the planet in Belair, Lynch, and Banks. That's a perfect illustration of the progress that can be made in this world. Be the change you want to see. Those three ladies are going to do just that at Crown Jewel on Thursday.
Io Shirai getting a 2-for-1 as Parada is starting to turn things around in this matchup with her pure strength, but now Shirai looking for a submission. Parada putting on the brakes, couldn't turn Shirai all the way, but again, the power of Persia Parada.
That attempted crossface. Parada just too big, too strong. This is what she is bringing to NXT, and I like it already.
Whoa! Parada taken out of the equation for the moment. Again, the winner of this matchup will spin the wheel for her
horrible
team.
Horrible. What a nasty landing on the outside there, but JC Jane feet managing to get caught up in the ropes.
And Io Shirai,
she's okay.
The veteran realizing the opportunity is now. Is Shirai going to spin the wheel? Who will spin the wheel? Who will determine the stipulation for the NXT Women's Tag Team titles at Halloween Havoc?